Hey dude, ever heard of the new infinite money glitch?
The what?
So like, you go up to Chase ATMs, and then you like, deposit some fake check or something, and then you get a lot of money.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Oh, you'll see for yourself. Meanwhile, I'm gonna get rich.
A few moments later.
Woohoo! Now that I got the money, I can buy a new PlayStation.
FBI, open up!
But what? I was supposed to get free money for life!
Well, it's not an infinite money glitch. It's check fraud.